Okay, so nothing's different from literally the first time
hey,
you hit start.
Baby.
Oh, hello.
I just hey. Wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
That's not good news. I don't think it is. You're probably infected.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
Honestly, and you're kind of creepy looking. Capcom, you got a little too realistic, creepy stuff with this.
I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
What? So, I take it that was me in the video. Oh, God. Yeah, that's me.
Ethan.
What is going on?
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
So you're saying that last video wasn't good?
All I can say is that if you get this...
If you get this, nothing.
Stay away.
Nah. I'm gonna come looking for ya. Not totally creeper stalker vibe. Why is this purple? Purple. Okay.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay.
It's me.
Okay.
She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
From the dead!
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Maybe that looks a lot like the call from
she
Evil
wants
Dead.
Me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolphy.
No, it's not.
Dolphy, Louisiana.
It's not the classic.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh, I'm in control. Sweet. Oh, pretty nice car. The guy really poorly affected his mirrors. Can't see shit. I have no control. And, okay, good, you're stopping. As I say, there's a tree there. Now... I did crank up the brightness because I gotta play for recording. So, the game's achievement right there. The game won't be naturally this bright when you play it yourself, unless you crank it up yourself. Now, this is a very unique twist for Resident Evil because... Flies. There hasn't been a first-person Resident Evil since the... Resident Evil Survivor games. I think those will maybe two of those. Check your objectives. Okay.
Find Mia. Mamma Mia.
There hasn't been one of those, and those were pretty poor games to begin with. I actually have Resident Evil Survivor for the original PlayStation, and we did try to play it once just for shits and giggles, and it was not pretty. Ooh. Okay, this may be the camera crew guys. This is the camera guys? I'm opening this. Hello? Anyone dead in here? Sewer gators! Woo-hoo. Project proposal. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. So, that is the demo guys. Okay, see anything? Nope. So obviously... Accept her gift. Alright, so I'm not going to go down that way right away. But yeah, I'm excited for this game. Very excited. It's Resident Evil has been going downhill. Beep. Hello? Hello? Any monsters of hell in there? Hello? Hello? Well, fuck you too. Fuck you too. I knew I had to go the other way. It's not Resident Evil yet, because we're not in a residence. Iceheart was calling out that the Japanese name for these games is definitely much better. Biohazard. Especially since past the first game. First game made sense to be called Resident Evil. accept her gift. No. I'm not going to accept her gift. Back to the stinky flies. Hey, I like that little effect. That's a nice little touch right there. Nice little touch of touchiness. I just want to check something over on the other end. Enjoy this music for a little bit. Up, you damn fuck nugget. To the top of the page. Apparently, my laptop doesn't want to obey. Boop. 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 Okay. Done with that. Here we go. Who the fuck are you? Oh, it's the guy. It's the guy that punches you in the demo. I almost missed him. Oh, that was a good, nice little freak effect. Fingers feel weird. But I'm in full Resident Evil mode. You may have saw me wear the... Actually, yeah, those on live stream watching haven't seen me wear this because this is my... I'll just see if I can point out on camera a bit. Umbrella Corporation jacket I had in high school. It's kind of chilly in my cave here, so that's why I'm wearing it. What the fuck monkey is that shit? That's a lovely piece of artwork. Not as disturbing as the groom's guy. Hi, guys. Not scary. Well, at least we know we have lunch for later. Not as scary as the groomsman from Outlast. Which I'm looking for Outlast 2 very, very eagerly. And under I go. Back up. Yeah. Just a lot of ham shanks or beef shanks or whatever. So definitely interesting start. Oh! Why am I doing this? Because you can see your feet. You can see your feet. Yes. That is one of my favorite things I love when first-person shooters do that is allow you to see your fucking feet. Oh, I love that. Adds element. That's a windy noise. I think I'm playing the right way, I think. Nope, I turned myself around. Whoa, dead birds. So you guys get from one away, I'm going to stomp all over you. It's this place. This place. Well, I'm dropping down. Hey, it's my purse. Examine item. Driver's license, Texas. Well, I guess I'm going into this creepy place. Definitely creepy and awesome. Physics! That kind of hurts. Boom. That actually sounds pretty cool, too. And that's actually pretty not realistically moving there. That's actually pretty cool. So, nothing. That's a perfectly normal window and shit. So, it's kind of hard to tell. I think this is the same area that the demo starts in. Oh, dear God. Into the darkness we go. And I have a flashlight. Instantly have a flashlight. Woohoo. Alright, let's open the door. Hey, Macarena. Something fell over. That's... email. View. To Ethan Winters, Louisiana Del... So this is how he got the stuff. Baker Farm, come get me. Alright, let's get out of there. Moving forward. Well, these guys are so wasteful. Stop being so wasteful, seriously. Well, let's see what lovely meals I got. This is the...
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Nice, delicious meal for you guys. And that's a lovely bird. Nice bird. So far, a lot of this is kind of similar in the, from the demo. So how much it remains the same, I have no idea. Ugh. What was that? Newspaper. 20 missing in 2 years. And that's locked. Nope. That's not. What is this? Not sure. And a piece of glass, a mirror. You gotta just leave your fridge open, motherfuckers. You guys clearly don't about care about not wasting shit. Nothing in there yet. I'm going up. That's kind of a more of a disturbing image right there. Nothing in here. Boop. Nothing. Oh. Derelict house footage. Oh. It's back. Save points are back. I don't know how permanent they are. Because this game does have an autosave system. So I think this has check like a checkpoint stuff and a normal save feature. Oh, I'm liking this so far. Let's move on forward. There's the non-moldy door. Painting down. Let's check in here. Ooh, multiple stuff. That's kind of creepy. More creepy. Let's play piano. Or not. Ooh, there's something there. I think that's the door in the basement. So I'm gonna probably mess up stuff. Looks like the owners. I'm gonna do things right away. Cause I know this is here because of the demo. Oh. I'm going in here first, cause oh, Laz here. Oh, no. Nope. No, I don't want to go down yet. Okay, so things are definitely different. No fuse for me. Oh, let's pop that tape in. See what happens, because I imagine this is going to be the video from the demo. Sounds about right. Margaritas, delicious. Delicious. Yep, it's this.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking
it's
years ago.
Be
I don't do ADR.
Fuck you. This guy's a jerk.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
You don't feel anything. Yeah.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
This is more creepy.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro. just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy. Ecstatic.
Hey, freaks, how are you? I'm gonna do one thing, though. Just cause... There we go. I'm gonna turn it down. I can crank shit up. So. That's looking a little better.
Are we rolling?
For me, at least.
Alright, let's go.
Let's dance! Okay. And that's the guy's same way. I'm going over here. Fuck you guys.
It's locked.
Boom. This is more creepy.
After you.
Alright, so, fine. I'll join you.
Are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
So, I'm kind of glad that...
What's the story, Andre?
We get the demo stuff really...
farmhouse, missing family, foul places...
Out of the way, right away.
The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family...
So here's your
not
food.
Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Fuck off.
And they were quiet.
Let's see how much
backwards.
Shit is the same.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Nothing.
Ah, shit. I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Nah, your good shoes don't need it. So there's actually already stuff different, because normally there's a lockpick there.
Glad I had my shot.
I don't have
This makes a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
That's interesting. I could stop the video part.
Andre?
Interesting. No one cares. Go away. Go sighted and bay you.
Andre!
So...
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nope. That's the Dread Plague Kitty.
Where is he?
He ran away because you're
fucking
a fucktard.
Unbelievable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Let's go. Let's check in here. Nothing. Can you, like, open the door for me? I already want to get this taken care of. Out of the way, dude.
Did you hear that?
Nope. I heard nothing. I'm going this way. Guess not. Okay, that door sounds like a good idea.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Oh, I'm so excited for this.
Andre, where are you, man?
Ding, ding, ding. Still missing a fuse. Get that pill bottle out of the way. I can't pull it. Wrong button.
What the hell?
Wait. I have two hands. How am I holding the camera? I got a head mount, really.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
All right. Go in there, buddy. Go on in. I'm just going to leave you. To die. Not a nice butt. Sorry, you don't have a good butt. Well, fuck you. I'm going down. Go on down.
What do you see? What
is it? I see a dead body. And I'm out of control. Game takes over. This got me smiling. It got me smiling. Oh, that's the end of the video.
Jesus.
literally, that's the end of the video. So I already did this, so I wonder... Okay. I'm gonna just double check background, some stuff. Fuck is that? Okay. Photos and everything. Can't open that. Okay, that is generally creepy. No hand. I guess we're gonna go down into the basement of this place. God damn, this thing's... Oh, I got a stupid annoying thing. Oh, God. You know what? I ignore you, Dorgendo. I ignore you. I had the chat covered up, so I kind of couldn't see your messages. All right, guess I gotta go down. Go down, 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 down into the hells. This is new. So, already no lockpick, already no everything. Whoa! Well, I guess I'm not going back up.
Damn it.
Damn it. All right. That still looks fresh. All right. Yeah, your face does. My face does creep people out. Okay, that's just shimmering water. Shimmer, shimmer, shimmer. Oh, God, I have to go into it. I don't like this. Yes, check your hand. Can I crouch? Nope. That'd be hilarious. I just drowned myself right here. And under I go. In comes a tyrant hand. Audio. This sounds like really good audio, too. I do not like long hallways filled with hot water. Amnesia taught me it's... Woo! Okay. Amnesia taught me long hallways are filled with water are not a good thing to have. Oh, fuck! That got me. Oh, God. Okay. Interesting. Hey, look. It's Iceheart. Iceheart got captured in here. Iceheart, you're dead. Okay, that's you. I'm blind by the light. Okay, enough of that shit. Where'd I go? Hello? Any chickens other than me in here? I need to take a drink. Drinking time. That looks like some cultist shit. That looks like a really bad bunk bed. I would not want to stay in there. You know what? This bed and bath is really horrible. Ah! What the fuck? Oh, God. The funny thing is, on the live stream, for everyone on YouTube, you guys won't be able to, you'll see on the live stream. there's a good delay. Oh, I don't like this. Hey, it's my girlfriend. I'm gonna ignore that for now. I'm gonna grab that. Cause I know I'm gonna need it. What's this? Ben. Yeah, the rotations aren't exactly good. Oh, let's see. Ben dead. Turn. Dead. L? Lakey? I gotta get this just right. There we go. So, interesting. I think that has to deal with the molded stuff. Susan. Susan on here. Susan. Susan's turned according to this. That's not going to be good. So So, okay. So for those of you who haven't seen the demo yet, basically when the final version of the demo that came out literally at in December, there was a.
Mia?
Oh, hurry, her name's Mia. Hold on, I'm checking this list. I thought her name was Susan. Mia, no status. Okay, so we don't know. Never mind. The Molded. What the fuck am I? The Molded were a. Let's cut that. It was the monster you fight, and you can't kill it. And if you get touched by it or hit by it in the demo, it changes the ending. The demo has essentially three endings. Ah, bolt cutters! I'll give you a really bad nose bridge piercing. Really bad. Well, this is a really piss poor insane asylum. At least you have a bed that isn't torn apart. Oh, they treat you as a dog. Oh, this is not gonna be good. She's not gonna be good. She's gonna be turned. She's gonna be turned.
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
You're dead!
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
Yes, I should be.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
I can't have
them
to control.
Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay, this is, that good. She's, already messed up, because she's...
Where are you taking me?
...calling him Daddy.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Nope.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years?
Yep.
Has it really been 3 years?
You look pretty healthy for being gone for 3 years. Looks like Daddy's been taking care of you. Looks like a very lovely operating room. Hold on, I just want to check something. Options, graphic controls. Huh, interesting. Cam acceleration. Button key assignment. That's what I want. Because what I want to check is if I have a flashlight control. I have to do this by hand. Heels control. Okay, that's good enough. Or mouse down? So no flashlight control. Okay.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Oh, your hair is stuck in your face.
I think it's this way.
You're leading me into a trap. That's a torso chunk. This all looks rather lovely in here. A really interesting way to make meatballs. That is a really interesting way to make meatballs that you're showing me.
We have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
Yeah, it was.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Well, there's obviously shoes here. We are so fucked. Come on, I'm ignoring you because I want to check some stuff. Ignoring Mia. Welcome to the Ignoring Mia game. Tackle box? Nope.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Nope!
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
No, you don't remember anything. I guess. In we go. Playing kick the can. Kick the can.
There. It's there.
And that's where we die.
This is it.
I'm waiting for the welcome to the family, son.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure.
Behind closed doors. Oh, God.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Oh God, this is just.
There's another door here.
sure of it.
This is just brainwashing left and right. Yeah, there's a door right there. Oh, God. E-001. Okay. Can I talk to you? I guess Mia. I can.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
And on that note, everyone on the live stream, stick around. But as for everyone on YouTube, I want to say thank you guys for watching. Remember to like and subscribe and share us with your friends. And you can catch live streams Yep, I licked the microphone. You can catch live streams from us at random at twitch.tv/dreadplay. I'm Nova Kit Fox. Thank you guys for watching. Till next time. Later.